Why is my central air conditioner not cooling?
Did you actually turn it on?
No, I didn't leave it on fan.
It also won't cool down the house if your family turned up the temperature because they want it to be eco-friendly.
I'm not going to be friendly if I find out that's why we're all broiling.
Has there been a brownout where you live?
No, but if the power were out, I wouldn't be wondering why the AC wasn't running.
I'm assuming you aren't running so many appliances that a fuse blew or you tripped a circuit breaker.
I don't think that's the case. After all, a lot of other stuff in the house is working.
If there were brownouts or blackouts, especially repeated fluctuations, the AC may not run until you reset the control board.
That hasn't happened at all.
I'm assuming there isn't some loose wire or internal short.
How could I diagnose that?
Look at the control board on the AC and look for error codes that say help, intermittent power or major error.
I haven't seen anything like that.
Then we can look at mechanical reasons why it isn't running. Has it been running recently?
Yes, but it isn't making much progress.
If it was running longer and harder to get things as cool, I think you need to get it serviced for a refrigerant leak.
I can see where lack of refrigerant means it can't get cold.
If it uses refrigerant to cool the motors and so forth, it could shut down altogether due to overheating.
I'd prefer it stopped running before I have to replace burned out motors in addition to wherever the refrigerant leak is.
Check the AC to see if there's a particular spot where ice is forming.
You just said there may not be refrigerant.
If there's ice on one particular point on the coil, that's likely the refrigerant leak. If there is ice on the whole coil, it could be a refrigerant leak or lack of airflow.
I can change out the air filters myself if the latter scenario is the case.
You can also have insufficient cooling because the coils are dirty.
They'd have to be really dirty.
At least rinsing off the coils with a water hose is a low-cost option. Scrubbing it to remove all the dirt with coil cleaner choice still cheaper than paying a pro.
Assuming dirty coils are the cause.
If you clear the dirt off the coils and see rust holes, you know why there's no refrigerant. If there are bubbles through the cleaning solution, you know where the holes are.
And if there's no such obvious leak?
You better hope the compressor hasn't rusted through, though I can't say it isn't a leaky valve somewhere.
You're right that a compressor is the more expensive repair.
Sometimes the AC won't cool the house down as much as it should because it can't get the compressor to run as much as it should. For example, the starting capacitor may not be engaging every time.
That would be obvious by the silence.
Not if it tries to run for 20 minutes before running harder and longer, while the average house temperature is warmer than if it ran constantly at a middle level.
Then I still need to get it serviced, before something burns out and it can't cool stuff off at all.